The man spots the rocketing pickup and runs. The truck violently flips over and over. The wreck finally comes to a stop. Exactly where the man was standing only seconds before. Out on the open road. It's not always about where you're heading.